place was called, the boy's mother swept out the grate, and among the ashes found a little tin heart and the metal spangle from the ballerina's dress. They had melted together in the great deal of heat.
Hey, wow, that's really good. What book are you reading?
The Little Tin Soldier.
Oh, that's wonderful. Hey, who's it by?
Hans Christian Andersen.
He writes a lot of good fairy tales. Why don't we go to the free little library and see if there's any more books we can get?
Sure.
Let's go.